Je, serikali yetu ya Kenya limejali vijana? Hilo ni la kwanza. La pili kuhusu uchapishaji wa pesa. Bwana Speaker, nikianzia history na vijana, I'm very disappointed to our government. And in fact, Mr. Speaker, I've always said we don't have a government, but instead we have a government.
Yes.
Being governed by goons.
Yes.
Mr. Speaker, just a day before today, that was yesterday, it was World Youth Day. Our president, the head of government in Kenya, did not even show some sample of interest to our Kenyan youths without knowing that the youths are the future of this nation. Bwana Speaker, it's very saddening, and I've always said it here and I'll always repeat it, that in Kenya, if your father or your grandfather never worked with Jomo Kenyatta, never worked with Moi, never worked with Kibaki, or never worked with Uhuru, forget about being included in the government. That's the very reason as to why the population of poor Kenyans is increasing day by day. Because, Mr. Speaker, we've not seen any fresh blood in the Kenyan system. So even the youth face, let's have the assumption that Kenya, the Kenyan population is like that of India, where the old forms the majority. And to make it funny, Mr. Speaker, those who have been in the government are the very people who are continuously in the cycle. Very foolish action. And Mr. Speaker, the issue to do with the printing of money, those who did economy will help me understand this. But the big question is, Delarue is a company which has worked in Kenya since independence. Why just now? And the very person who is throwing away Delarue is the very person we were told that we will regret electing. None other than William Samoei Ruto. And anybody celebrating that the amount of money which will be printed will be many, kindly go and seek some knowledge to do with the economy. You will understand that when there is big cash flow in the economy, there won't be development. And it's very ignorant to see somebody with youth face celebrating that. Very foolish action. Mr. Speaker, as I conclude, I'm very saddened by the speaker who just spoke before I speak. Mr. Speaker, it's very ill to rate people based on tribes, even issue to do with the talent. I don't know if we are in the same nation, and if you don't have a talent, I don't think that's a guarantee that you should despise others with talent. And to the Kenyan Olympic Committee, I'm sorry, I'm going to call you fools for the sake of communication, because it's very foolish. Because it's very foolish to take somebody who should be on his retirement bed. And let me tell you something to do with sport, especially to do with Olympics marathon. Anybody who has broken a record and broken his own will never break it for the second time. So even if you have seen today, Mr. Speaker, our Kipchoge said that he has not retired even after failing us. So what do you think? Is there any miracle we should expect from these people?
Sometimes to go out of sometimes sometimes to go out of Kipchoge kuna kitu zenye ameshinda hizi zote. So hii moja tu, hii moja ameshinda tu, mnaanza complain.
No, 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 Mr. Speaker.
Hii moja tu, okay.
Mr. Speaker,
just add only pick bibi.
Just add me one minute so that I hear you that.
Amuoni hiyo. Wewe amuoni hiyo.
Mr. Speaker, Mr. Speaker. Okay, nikimalizia, I want to help Mr. Speaker. Mr. Mr. Speaker, the issue of Olympic, Kipchoge.
Mema naomba kizungu ni mingi.
Okay, Kipchoge is our hero. So nataka ni kusaidie bwana speaker, hili jambo ulijue. Kipchoge amekuwa mbabe kwenye marathon. Tunashukuru, lakini huwa wanasema a good dancer knows when to leave the floor. Hafai ya kufie, inafaa awape wengine muda. They should vacate this space so okay. Others also to be included.
Okay, let's go.
So Mr. Speaker, as I conclude and I welcome my brother Nuru Okanga. Mr. Speaker, these old marathoners, anybody in the sport, provided that you've broken any record, you should vacate. We have new blood. And I don't know why Kenya is just always the old people. Recycling of old sycophants. Mr. Speaker is so saddening and pathetic. Okay.